I refuse to leave my family while the holidays, just to be with someone who thinks about nothing but money.
Well, now I know you're full of crap.